But ladies and gentlemen, you've seen this guy perform in the concert and, of course, in the Schooner Bar. Please welcome to stage Mr. Simon John.
To be you, it had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me feel true, make me be blue, even be glad just to be sad. Thinking of you, some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross, try to be boss, they wouldn't do. Nobody else gave me the thrill with all your faults and I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you, had to be you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross, try to be boss, they wouldn't do. Nobody else gave me the thrill with all your faults, then I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. Had to be you.
Are you kidding me?
Story of my life. I'm always the last one to know when it's raining. Well, this is quite exciting for me. I'm getting the opportunity to work in the theatre. What a wonderful week. I work in the theatre, and I got to see Alexandria. That was pretty cool, wasn't it? I was talking to a Yorkshireman last night in the Schooner Bar, and I said to him, what do you think of Alexandria as a whole? And he said, I think that it should be filled in. And the way they asked for money. They asked for money. Give me your money. Give me your money. Give me your money. And I thought, you know what? I've done all right. I've got my own house, got my own car. And what's he got, apart from that knife? Oh, people ask me what other instruments I play. Do I play any other instruments? And I do have another piano at home. Long, long time ago, I just weighed 90 pounds or so. That was before I'd been cruising for a while. Oh, how I wish I had the chance to fit once more into those pants. Oh, how that would make me smile. But windjammer buffets make you bigger. Cold room service they will deliver. Helps far never cross the doorstep. Now I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember after which buffet night I discovered that my clothes were tight. Something in me was no longer right. The day my waistband dying. So no more American pie, no more belly fat and gravy, double cheeseburgers and fries. No more cream cakes and fried chicken on my plate piled high, singing this'll be the day that I diet. This'll be the day that I diet. Thank you very much indeed, thank you. Well, I got to meet that fantastic comic last night, Jeff Stevenson, and I told him that I was going to do this tonight. He says, I'll give you a gag. I said, well, it's got to be a clean one, I don't want to offend anybody, because it's my first time doing this in the big theatre, so I really, really don't want to offend anybody. He says, the audience will love this, promise me. So would you like to hear it? Okay, here we go. Are you sure you'd like to hear it? Yes? Okay. There was this Russian guy. What's the matter? Eagle, no. Better change it slightly. Sorry about that. There was this lady, and she was from the Czechoslovakian Republic. Oh. There were these gay guys, right? That's enough of that one. I'd like to play for you a song now that was one of the very first songs that I ever learned to play. And yeah, there's a few pictures coming in on the side screens for you to enjoy of my musical journey. And it's a song that was written in the 60s. And my mum was very proud of me when I learned this song. It wasn't until many years later that I told her it was a song about a house of ill repute. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. It's been a ruin, many a poor boy. God, I know I'm one. My mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My brother was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Mother, tell your children not to do what I have done. Spend your life in sin and misery in the house of the rising sun. I got one foot on the platform, the other foot on the train. I'm going to New Orleans, to wear the ball and chain. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. God, I know. God, I know I'm one. God, I know
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to do another song that actually goes back quite a bit to the 60s. And it's a very emotional song, this one. And it's kind of the sort of song that I've been singing it for many, many years, but I really believe that you can't perform a song like this until you've experienced these emotions. And I have to tell you, this year, 2013, 38 years ago this year, ladies and gentlemen, I got married! I got to confess, I've kind of stiffed you on that round of applause, because 5 years ago, I got divorced. Suckers! But thank you for the ovation anyway. 5 years ago, I found myself for a while back on the singles market at my age. And I tell you, ladies and gentlemen, at my age, it's terrifying, absolutely terrifying. Everything's changed since I was last single, when I was 20 years old. Everything has changed. When I was last single, safe sex was when you knew her mum and dad were going to be out for the whole evening. Am I losing my hair? Do you think I'm losing my hair? You do? I'm not losing my hair. I've got just as much hair as I always had. The only trouble is it's kind of redistributed itself about my person. And women in bars my age, single women in bars my age, frighten me to life. They frighten me to death, they do. They frighten me to death. With their surgical stockings to make the legs look good. Panty girdles to keep the tummies flat. All this business going on. False nails. False eyelashes. Hair pieces. Botox. And then they complain that they can't find a real man. I found out since I became single again that there's actually now use-by dates on packets of condoms, would you believe? Now, I would prefer not to have to live under that kind of pressure. And I've been getting dating advice from the craziest places, I really have. My son, for one, gave me some dating advice. He said, Dad? I said, yes, son. He says, Dad, there's four things that are important when you're looking for a woman. Number one, it's important that you find a woman who's going to look after you around the house, because you deserve that, Dad. And I said, yes, son, I do believe I do. Thank you. He says, number two, it's important that you find a woman who's going to make you laugh, because, Dad, you deserve that. And I said, yes, son, I do believe I do deserve that as well. He says, number three, it's very important that you find a woman who considers you to be the sexiest man on her planet, because you deserve that, Dad. Yes, son, I do believe I do. And fourthly, it's important that you find a woman that you're very happy to be seen with around about town, because you deserve that, Dad. I mean that. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, son. Thank you so much. He says, but the most important thing is that those four women must never, ever meet. I even got dating advice from my ex-wife, would you believe? She said, Simon? I said, yes, dear. I was sitting down. She said, Simon, if you love something, set it free. And if it comes back, it is yours to love forever. If, on the other hand, it doesn't come back, then maybe, perhaps, it wasn't actually yours to love in the first place. If, on the other hand, when you set it free, it doesn't even leave and it just stays and lies on your sofa, hogs your remote control, eats all your food and spends all your money, then the chances are you either married it or gave birth to it. So what I'm basically trying to say to you, ladies and gentlemen, is that in order to perform this song emotionally, I have suffered for my art. And now it's your turn.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, baby. 'Cause baby, baby, I know if you lost that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. You lost that love and feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. No, no, no. There's a welcome look in your eyes when I reach for you. Girl, you're starting to criticize little things I do. It makes me just feel like crying, baby. 'Cause baby, something beautiful's dying. You lost that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. You lost that love and feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. No, no, no.
Oh, yeah.
Baby, baby, I get down on my knees for you. If you could only love me the way you used to do, yeah. We had a love, you don't find every day. Don't let it slip away, yeah. Baby, I said, baby. Oh, baby. Yeah, baby. You lost that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. Bring back that love and feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. And I can't go on, no, no, no. Bring back that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. You lost that love and feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. And I can't go on. No, no, no.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Oh, it's so exciting to be in the theatre. I'm really, really excited about this. And with all the lights and the fantastic band, please give an applause for the orchestra. Yeah. The Serenade of the Seas Orchestra. it's so nice, and you can do anything in the theatre. The theatre's magical, isn't it? And I'm going to do a little bit of... I'm going to be a rock star now, okay? Lighting, can you light me up? Like rock star royalty!
Thank you.
la 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 la. I remember when Rob was young, me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old gray Chevy and a place of my own. Now, and I never killed a thrill we got, doing a thing called the Rock-a-Dara. Learning fast till the weeks went past, we were rocking and a bombing to the Crocodile Rock. Well, rock, rocking, something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. Never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will, yeah. Bloody mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight, and crop rocking was the sign, yeah. I want you to sing now, la 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 la. Let's hear it, folks. La 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 la. La 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 la. Our years went by and Rob just died. Susie went and left me for some foreign guy. Long nights crying by the regular machine, dreaming of my lover and my old blue jeans. Well, I never killed the thrill we got, doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock. Learning fast till the weeks went past, we were rocking and a bombing to the Crocodile Rock. Well, rock, rocking, something shocking when your feet just can't be still. Never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will, yeah. Bloody mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight, and crack rocking was outside. La 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 la. When Rock was young, me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old gray Chevy and a place of my own. Now, and I never killed the thrill we got, doing a thing called the Crocodile Run. Learning fast till the weeks went past, we were rocking and a bombing to the Crocodile Rock. Well, hot rocking, something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. Never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will, yeah. Bloody mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight, and crop rocking was out of sight. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Let's hear them. Here we go. La 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 la. Ooh, yeah!
Isn't it amazing what an eBay wig will do for you, eh? It's me! It's me! Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself. Those around you crawl, caught out of the woodwork, whispered into your brain. They sent you on a treadmill, made you change your name. Seems to me you live your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain's setting. Would I like to know you I was just a kid, candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Loneliness was tough, toughest role you ever played. Hollywood, this create a superstar. Pain was the price you paid. Even when you died, press still handed you all the papers had to say. Marilyn was found in the news. And it seems to me you live your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain's setting. But I'd like to know you, I was just a kid. Candle burned out long before you ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself. Those around you crawled. Goodbye, Norma Jean, from the young man in the 22nd row who sees you as more than sexual, more than just Marilyn Monroe. Seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain's setting. Well, I'd like to know you, I was just a kid. Candle burned out long before your legend ever did.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Simon John. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Simon John. All right. Well, ladies and gents, thanks so much for joining us for Showtime tonight here in the Tropical Theater. Don't forget.